Breaking news just into the newsroom. The Arapahoe County Sheriff's Office says the former owner of a Littleton funeral home is now in custody. We've been talking about this morning. They had been looking for him. Investigators say 33-year-old Miles Harford was arrested after officers found a dead body and several cremated remains at his former house on Quillman Street last Friday. Englewood police arrested Harford last night. He is expected in court today to face charges including abuse of a corpse, theft, and forgery.